The dark is afraid of me.
You are in my life. special.
Thank you.
What's hell without a little fire?
Restricted.
Oh, sorry. My mistake.
Don't move, prisoner. It's not that easy. Name. Riddick. Shit.
I think you're gonna need backup.
This is 2-2-B. I need backup. And send down a home box for Riddick. ID number 542-1135-2. We need him sedated. Do it. Now! Your problem now.
Strapped, active, and tightened.
Prisoner in place, ready for transport.
Emergency mode. Stand by. The door bolts will be released in 3 seconds. 2, 1. Straps released. Emergency mode.
Keep an eye on that one. I'll check out what's happening.
Problem?
Stay down and do not move! You see anything?
Darkness. You afraid? The dark is afraid of me.
Nothing.
Good. Hope it stays that way.
Just a minute. There's been a cave-in here!
Thank you.
You monsters are so ugly. Beautiful. Creatures killed without mercy. It almost felt like home. I had to keep moving. Yeah. through. Time to drill.
Thank you.
Too many elevators.
Designated.
close shave.
You're gonna die, bitch!
Thank you.
Inmate loose here. Show you some hell.
Your ass is mine, baby! Prisoner, give up!
Time to die!
I want to break free.
Track? I mean, you're not open this, right, Riddick? Okay, stupid question.
We'll be fine in a minute. Sit down and stay out of my way.
Sure. Sure, Riddick.
You're always trying to ruin my paydays, Riddick. Oxy is bound to give me more than 22% after this. Now, come on, let's go.
Wait, Riddick, whoa.
No time like the present, Johns.
I got him, Riddick! I got him!
Good effort. Bad result.
He's here! He's got a weapon!
You dying on me, Johns?
No, not yet. They get you good.
I've had worse.
I thought this was going to be the day, Riddick. The day one of us kills the other.
The day is not over yet.
You're lucky to be alive, Johns.
And you, Riddick?
Well, your luck has just run out. Since you are a little too, volatile to keep in the general population, I'm putting you in cold storage.
I could use the rest. Give my ribs time to heal.
Only if Jagger had been a better shot,
you'd be dead. And I'd be off this rock. So we both lose. Isn't that the way with us, Johns?
Lose? What are you talking about? What's he talking about?
I said you were lucky to be alive, Johns. But luck can be fleeting. Riddick has already cost me plenty. Far more than you're worth, to be honest.
I'm just getting started, Hoxie.
Yes, I was afraid of that. That's why I'm having you put into cryosleep. Pleasant dreams, Riddick.
Tower. Cold storage for cons. Hell on cryosleep ice.
Your mandatory 2 minutes of daily exercise begins now. According to law number 88432-337B, this is your right as a guild prisoner, and your only right. A proposition to abolish law number 88432-337B is currently pending. Today is Monday. Remember these words of wisdom. Treat others as you would like to be treated yourself. Daily exercise begins now. This exercise appointment will be shared by multiple prisoners. All contact is forbidden.
This trip, these visions, all a blur. I only held on to reach my destination. But one gets tired of being taken for a ride.
Reported. Please investigate immediately.
Say hello to my little friend.
Nanomed Plus, when you need that extra care.
Systems online. Fire down. 4 is a first-class product of Xylos Corporation. Visit our stores for other great offerings. The Handy Guard 874 comes with a 5-year plating guarantee. The Handy Guard 874 also features a great climate system for rough off-world battles.
He can take it!
24 years authorized robot mechanic. Multiple targets around corner.
The end.
Anyway,
we work a
deal, Riddick. John's for you. Straight up. Anything. Anything. Just tell me what you want, Riddick, and I'll make it happen.
I wanted to be left alone.
Let me give you some advice, Riddick. When you make a threat, be prepared to back it up. I'll give you a love.
Riddick, there must be something.
The codes to your ship.
No, shit, Riddick. You wouldn't.
Wouldn't what? What wouldn't I do, Hoxie?
Of course. The codes are in my desk.
Can you walk, Johns?
Yeah, I think so.
Run?
Maybe. But I won't try to find out.
Good. How's your eyesight?
It is only you that matters, Riddick. They realize this, and that is why they are coming. Not like the others. They are different. The only way you can stop them is if you know who you are. What you are. Some of us still remember the true crime that happened on Furia. Once you wake, truly wake, you will never forget.
Who am I? What am I?
People make deals. Deals to protect your family, your job, your fucking savings account. All that bullshit that seems so important when nothing real is at stake. In here, your stake is your life. And the deal is simple. Behave, and you'll live. It's a deal written in blood. On the walls of this place, enforced by Ditech Incorporated. My deal with Ditech is different. Actually, it's the other way around. You'd have to kill me to get me to behave.
Rogers time, and she left me without a single fucking word.
That's awful.
Yeah. But it taught me a good lesson on prison time. Never expect a shorter term than what the old one was. You shown any of the vets your commitment disc?
Second thing.
Good. I hate to tell you this, but never, and I mean never, believe the words of any damn lawyer.
Just sad and all. Hanging around, thinking about the life of the outside.
This place.
Well, yeah. I mean... No, you better talk to Red.
Talk to Red? Okay.
He's out in the yard. I saw him.
Fuck off! Back off or I'll blow your head off.
What the fuck do you want? Piss off. What the fuck do you want? Piss off.
You know how to move around here?
Talk to Red. He's the old guy over there.
Yep. He's been here for ages and ages. He'll tell you anything.
You, Red?
You fish?
I'm new here, but no fish. Is there any way to get to Tower 16 from here?
Don't know. All I know is they carry out drug interrogation somewhere over there. Anyone caught carrying tit is sent off instantly.
You mean no one here's carrying?
You're a funny one. Most gangs have one or two keister bunnies, always carrying. Just ask them for some tit, but quietly. You don't want to be the one sending these guys off to interrogation, trust me.
Okay, thanks.
Remember, that did not come from me.
Taken care of?
Yeah, Reeves got himself a shank.
Quit? Fuck off, Max, you don't need to know this.
Yeah,
right.
Shut the hell up.
You fucker? No, no, Vince, I'm not... Just putting my nose in the...
Max, shut up. Hey, keep your cool, Vince. Keep your cool. Pig's over there.
ain't stupid. You know he's fucking retarded.
Hey, I don't give a shit. If this ever happens again, I'll detach his retarded fucking head from his retarded fucking neck, giving you some.
What the fuck do you want?
Who do you answer to?
Hey, no. No one talks with Vince. You want to talk? You talk with me.
Shut the hell up, Max.
This one here is cool. Words around about you.
Can you get me some dope?
Sure, man. You can suck both my tits for a pack of smokes.
Been shopping for your mother, asshole? Send them to DI.
Prisoner in place. Ready for transport.
Roger that. Stand by for transport.
Straps active and tightened.